should know by the way you parked your car sideways at a wooden mat. You're the kind of person that believes in making out once, love them and leave them fast. Guess I must be dumb. She had a pocket full of horses, Trojan and some of them used. But it was Saturday night, I guess that makes it alright. Of the jockeys that were there before me. Believe it or not, I started to worry. I wondered if I had enough class. But it was Saturday night.
Nice driver. Careful driver. $5,000 steering wheel.
Okay, so tell me about this car. It's a 1966. What else? 1964. How many cylinders? What? No muffler. I don't remember all the questions that man was asking me. What's important to know about this vehicle?
It's a 365 horse, 327. Power steering, power brakes.
And a very cool clock that runs. Look at that clock. It has little bent arms. Isn't that cute?
Peak.
And a bad boy steering wheel.
Handmade.
Ka-ching!
Now, if you want, you can sit on the hood and take a picture, you know, and kind of get the whole car. School bus sign?
Yeah. Where the heck would they have schools here?
I don't know.
It does make it a little harder to hold the camera steady. Turn the radio up a little bit.
I said I don't stop now. Come on, come on, come on. good enough?
Yeah. Bellingham, and we're going to try to hit every green light by going 23 miles an hour. Can we do it? Okay, the camera just shook because he hit me with his elbow. I told you so. Another green light.
Now this is the edge here, so. I'd like a little applause, please.
Da 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 da!